Our life can radically change in just 1 second. That's what happened to Rafael Calvo, who had a car accident by the end of 2006. During a whole year, he had to use a wheelchair, and it was then when he discovered how difficult it was visiting his city, Córdoba, for people with reduced mobility.
El acceso a recintos turísticos antiguos, históricos, por el casco histórico. La principal barrera son bordillos, escalones, rampas, y por ejemplo, si llegas a un mostrador, la altura de los mostradores no está pensada para personas que van con silla de ruedas.
Rafael decided to start a company that facilitated tourism to people in this situation, offering 10 different tourist routes that go through the most emblematic places in Córdoba, traveling in completely adapted electric vehicles.
Son totalmente accesibles, están totalmente verificadas. Los usuarios que vengan con nosotros no se van a encontrar ningún problema, ningún obstáculo a la hora de realizarla.
Users can also rent these vehicles to visit the city on their own or in the company of a tourist guide. Pilar and Francisco are two people with impaired motor function who have chosen the company of a guide.
La rama derecha no la puedo mover y gracias a Vehiculator puedo hacer a varios sitios.
Lo veo muy factible para las personas que necesiten una poquita de ayuda y poder moverse fuera de su entorno habitual.
These vehicles are also equipped with GPS so they can be easily tracked in case users need any assistance, an initiative that tries to turn Córdoba into a more accessible, ecological and sustainable tourist destination.